Okay. Hi, guy.
Nice to see you again. Yes.
Very happy to continue our project here. Yes. Our project is this engine restoration. This is a 1995 Honda engine. Yes. Okay. In this video,
I will show you
how to continue to install the engine cylinder. You can see this is the engine cylinder. Yes, engine cylinder. And then they will install here. Yes. And after we install the engine cylinder, we will continue with our engine head.
Yes,
engine head. We have
already done the valve
job
here. Yes, valve
job. Yes, and this is a tie rod. Valve job here.
Tie rod. And then this is a
camshaft.
Yes.
Engine head. Oh, wow. Very good. And with this, this is the piston. Engine piston. With the piston ring, you can see. I will show you the piston ring. We have
one ring and a second ring. Yes, one, two, and our ring. Yes, our ring. We have
three layer. Yes,
and we will show you
the first ring's terminal
is this side. Intact, yes. The first terminal, you can see, yes, here. And the second terminal is here, yes. Wow, 180
degree, yes, here.
And
then the O-ring gap, here, yes. We have to check
for this before we install. And one more thing. In the front of the piston, we can see in character inside. Yes, this is the intake side, and the other is the exhaust side. We have to install it properly in its proper direction.
Yes. Okay. Now.
Now, the first thing is that
I will install the piston. Yes, piston here inside to this. Oh wow, is it
good? Yes, it's very good
here. The piston before we install, we have to push some engine oil here and here and here. Yes,
and then
here also. Oh, this must be lubricated properly. First thing, make sure it's intact here. Yes, sure. This side. Yes, this side. Intact, and that's yours. Intact this side.
Wow, there you go. So,
it will install from this shaft. Yeah, this is the piston. Yes, install the piston from this side, and then wow, yes, they're coming out of side. Okay, first thing, and the second thing, I will install the piston keeper. You can see here. Yes, there's one washer.
Yes, there's one washer to keep the
piston inside. It could not be out during the engine running progress. Yes. Is it? carefully. Carefully, carefully, carefully for this process. This process we have to be careful while install this. Yes, carefully, because it's very easy for it to jump out. Wow. Again, one more attempt. Yes, okay. One more attempt. Already come inside. Okay. Keep it already. Come inside. Yes. Very good. Very good. So the next step is that we will install the piston cylinder. Yeah. A washer here, a seal, we have, or another seal here. Yes, we have, yes, this seal and this seal. You can see the first is this seal. Yes, this seal is imagine is it good? Yes, this is the seal. Wow. Wow. Very, very beautiful. Yes, this is the seal. And then, the next is the piston. Yes. Before I install the piston, I will use some engine oil here. Yes. This is the piston. I will put some engine oil inside the piston so that it can come easily. Yes. Okay, you can see the piston will come in this way. Yes. Okay. And then we will push a little bit, a little bit. Do not push hard. Just a little bit. Yeah. Actually, it happened here. Wow, it's coming inside. Yeah. Some, a little bit. Some. Yes. Is it? Wow. Heavy. Yes. A little bit. Only. Just a little bit. Only. I will use this. This will keep the piston. Wow. Is it coming in? Yes. Fine. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Is it coming? Yes. Coming in and then something more. Is it good? Is it good? Yes, I think it's good. I think it's good. This is in the way. Yes, brother. Just a little bit. Yes. Are you coming? Are you coming this way? Are you coming this way? Yes. 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 She's coming. Okay. Yes. She's coming this way. Wow. And then, oh yes. Yes. Okay. Yes, I will try. Okay, very, very good. Standing here. Okay, this is the first thing. And then I will connect. It's gone. This is only 10 minutes. Oh, not this. Somebody. My turn. Yes. Here. Oh. Time with that. Yes. Here. Here you are. Very, very easy. Oh. The piston. And then it's cylinder. For a faster speed. Yes. Wow. Oh. Okay, okay. And a little bit more engine oil. Then we turn engine so that the piston can turn on and off. Wow. Wow. Yes. It's coming on and off. Yes. Can you see it? Can you see the piston coming on and off? Yes. Can you see it? Coming on and off. Yes. Can you see it? Very, very good. Can you see it? Yes. Rather heavy, but you can see we have a lot of engine oil here. It is good. Wow. First thing. Okay. Then we check if it's coming too high. Does it come in too high? I'll check it again. Does it come in too high? Yes. A little bit high here. A little bit high here. A little bit high here. Yes, a little bit. You can see. Okay. Yes, a little bit high. Wow. A little bit. This is the highest position. Okay, we'll carefully check for this before we install this. Yes, we'll check for the seal. Yes, does it good? Yes. Is it good? Okay. This one is good. Here. Yes, you can see. Here. Yes, very good. And then, before I install, before I install the engine head, I have to install the cam. Cam chain. Yeah. This is the chain for our tummy. Tummy chain. Yes. And how can? Oh, at this moment, she is very, very heavy.
Very heavy. Yes.
We'll push the timing chain upward, and then you can see a little bit. Yes, here. Drive. Yes, this is the drive for the chains. You put it inside here. Yes, very beautiful. Very beautiful. And then the next step. Yes, this is the holding bone for the drive. Then yeah, carefully check this before this bolt hits the washer.
Yes, time change here,
and then the next thing is that
very heavy.
I'll show you the next is that legend. Head. We will put the engine head this way. Yes. This is the engine head. Carefully check in, out.
And now the engine head.
Yes. Is it? Check this. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, this is the engine head. Wow, very beautiful. Can you see it? Very much beautiful. Then we will use a bolt. Keep it here. Yes, this is the 6mm bolt. Yes. Carefully here. You can see. Show. So, tap on. We'll tap the timing chain out. Where's my timing chain? Where is it? Want to check my timing chain? Is it good? Is it good? So, where are you? Timing chain here. But can you go inside this position? Wow, let me see. I have to make sure that I can let Yes, okay. It's already coming inside. And with this decision, I have to make sure that My timing chain. Okay. The upside.
Yes.
Here. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Timing chain here. You can see. We have to make sure that the timing chain is coming. Yes. Okay, very good. Yeah. Yes. Only. Yes. Sorry, minor. High tender. Yes, okay.
And then can you see it? The next.
The next is this side, you can see. This washer.
Where are you?
Where are you, my washer?
Here.
Here you are.
Can you see it?
No, 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 no. This one is upper. Yes. Yes. Can you see it? And then this. Yes. Remember.
We have a notice here. We have an arrow here. Can you see it? Yes, there's an arrow here. Yes, arrow is from intake to exhaust. Yes, there's one direction on this arrow, intake to the exhaust. Yes,
you can install this in the opposite direction. Yes, and then we have four bolts here
and four washer.
Wow, very good. Four bone with four washer.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes, very good. Okay.
So what do we have here? Yes, just tighten it step by step.
Oh, very beautiful
here.
Yes. Okay.
Yes. Ready? Before I tighten. Yes. I have to make sure that everything
come in properly.
Yes. Okay. And then the next
thing is that I will. And in cross direction, in cross order. And you can see this bone have the paw around more than around 12
Newton meter. Yes.
In cross order. Okay, is it good? Yes. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay.
We will tighten this bone
in many stages. Yes. Okay, this is
the first. I will let the
bone there
for some time and then.
Wow, very
very good guy.
Okay, and then we have already installed
the engine head, the cylinder, timing change.
Yes, okay. And then the next
we will continue
is that
we will install
this cover. Yes. Okay. Okay, before we do this, yes, we will check. Oh, chance. Here. Yes. Okay. Yes. Let me change here. Now, continue with this.
What wheel we have here? First is that wheel. Driving, yes. We have this. Yes. This driving chain. We have a washer. No. We do not have a washer here. Yes. We have driving chains here. Okay. Very good. This running chains, and then we will have this. Is it 19? No. Only 17. Only 17. So, yeah. Somebody already like 17. Can you see my 17? Yes. Yes, sir. This is okay.
Very good. Yeah.
This will drive. I'll change.
And then
the second is there. We will install the alternator.
Here. Yeah. Can you see it? This way.
This is the alternator. Yeah. So that before we install this, we have to lubricate some. Yes. What oil seal? Some what oil seal. Yes. First thing. And then the second thing is that we will have a rubber shoe here. Can you see it? Yes. We have a rubber shoe here. Yes. Okay. The shoe has come in. Okay. And then another, we have a good seal. We will use some sealant here. Yes, we will put into this some RTV into perfect gas sealant. Yes. Some sealant here. Can you see it? Wow. Very, very good. Can you see it? Wow.
Sealant. Yes. I love you.
Sealant. All of you, a little bit more. Okay. Yes. Okay. This is the first thing. And then the second thing is that we will put this inside. Yes. Okay. And then we will have two bones here. And while doing this, yes, first thing is here, yes, the first bone here, okay, and the second bone here. You guys, so second one, second school.
Can you see it?
Can you see it? The first and the second. Where are you? Yes, I'm sorry. I can see you already. Yes, this is the second board. Yes, then show you drag it in. Yes, very good. Two of you. Then another drive.
We have this
screwdriver. This is a very, very good screwdriver. Yes, very, very good. Here. Okay. Nearly right. Okay. Okay. And then we have to use a hammer.
This will
help the screw. Going inside. Much and much more tighter. Okay. Yes, you can see.
This is what we will do.
Yes, in order to insert
the engine
head to the engine cylinder. Yes, and then
in the next video, I will show you the other thing. Yes, in order to set timing
for this engine, as well as we have clutch side here. We install, have to install the clutch side. Yes, very very beautiful. So what will we have here? I will show you again. Yes, this is what is already done. That I will show you here. Yes. Okay. Can you see it?
Yes. Okay.
We have already installed the engine cylinder, installed the engine head, installed the alternator with the timing chain. Yes. Okay. Is it beautiful? Very, very much beautiful. Yeah. Wow. This is
the transmission. And this is the crankshaft. Yes, this is the kickstarter. Very, very beautiful.
Yes, can you see it clearly? Oh, okay. I think that's enough for today. Yes, and in the next video, I will show you the next step of this engine. Okay, thank you so much for your time, for your watching, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.